South Australia's SES has issued a dam failure emergency warning message to Echunga, southeast of Adelaide. The dam is failing after an SES spokesperson confirmed the walls on one side were sagging. All roads in and out have been closed while personnel work to fix the dam. SES Australia tweeting, encouraging residents in the area to prepare for flooding and relocate if it's safe to do so.